Litigation is used primarily when an agreement cannot be reached between you and your spouse. It occurs when either you or your spouse files a complaint, motion, or petition with the court. In litigation, the outcome of your case depends on the decision made by a magistrate or a judge. Your attorney will present your case to the court with testimony and exhibits in an attempt to persuade the magistrate or judge to rule in your favor. Your spouse will likely have an attorney as well who will attempt to persuade the court to rule in your spouse's favor. There are no guarantees in litigation, as the sole decision-making power rests with the court and not with you or your spouse. In the end, very few divorce cases are fully litigated from beginning to end, which is why it is important for your attorney to not only be comfortable and skilled in litigation, but also to have experience and success in alternative dispute resolution, such as negotiation, collaborative law, or mediation. If you know that you are not going to reach any agreement and you are going to litigate your divorce, be sure to supply your attorney with as much information as possible so that she can properly present your case to the court.